Hi, we are assembling here to protest against Twitter because they have been erratically suspending the right-wing accounts without giving any reasons. And there have been many left-wing accounts which we have seen that they have been abusing profusely, but we see that they just go scot-free. So we have assembled here to protest, to mark a silent protest, to let them know that this is something which is not acceptable. They should be tolerant enough to let the voices heard for both the sides.